Now we're looking at something known as a substituent. So what you would typically see is we'll have some sort of carbon chain, so some sort of long carbon chain. And what we're looking at with substituents, it's typically whatever is sticking out of that major carbon chain. So we define substituents as an atom or groups of atoms that replaces a hydrogen and gets attached to the carbon on the longest carbon chain. So for example, here we see we're actually showing all the different hydrogens that are attached to each carbon in the carbon chain. This would be represented as our longest carbon chain. And if I were to add a substituent, essentially what's happening is I am removing a hydrogen and adding a separate carbon chain or a separate atom or groups of atoms or substituent to that carbon in the longest carbon chain. This is what's known as a substituent. The easiest way to look at this, or to just instantly tell,